Wow. It's definitely interesting to see how trucks have changed too. So how was one supposed to drive this?